The last thing I remember is moving to this quiet little town of Stokeville. No documents, no memories, just my name, Emily Hansen. I began a new life, trying not to think of what I may have forgotten. Yet sometimes, I think that I may have lost something very dear to me along with my memory. Riverside. All these years later, I finally received the key to my own past, and I am definitely going to find out where the lock is.
Thank you. I can't believe my eyes. Is it really you? Listen, this place isn't safe. We'd better...